Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bus Simulator 18. It is finally here. It is available right now. You can check out the link in the description if you want to get this game and play it today. How about that? So we're still here in our career mode, moving along. Right now, the pin goal we have, if we come up here and we just look at our entire current objectives, we need to have 85% of unlocked bus stops. They should be generating income with drivers, and we only have 62% of them because we just simply can't afford another bus yet, and we can't afford another driver. With that said, I took that into consideration, and I created the Astra Express. What is the Astra Express, you ask? The Astra Express runs from Astra Park, and it goes through Oakville, and it goes down and around through Old Town, Showbergrounds, to agriculture, and then ends up in the industry zone. So basically, we're going to hit every single stop there is. We click on it. It says we will expect 42 minutes on this route. Hopefully, it won't take that long, but that's what they're guesstimating here for us. But we should generate a ton of income on this Astra Express. It's going to take some time, but I'm ready to get it done. Let's hit start drive. And I believe we're going to do this with the A37. MAN today. It's a big bus, and it kind of just works out for this route. I do want to get a bendy bus, but we just don't have the money for it yet. Have to do some more grinding. Probably going to do that on stream. Just saying. Environment settings, day. Drive start settings, quick start's going to be turned off. Route settings, reverse route, off, off, off. No round trip. Jesus, that would take forever. It'd be like a 2-hour trip. Enable too early. No, no, no. Realistic's good to go. All right, so we have the MAN. And we can start our trip now. I don't have any new I don't have any good ads or anything yet to throw on the bus and start making money from it. But we probably need to start doing that soon. Let's just start trip on this guy. Now, a word of warning. This is the release version of the game. However, my Thrustmaster TSPC Racer works, but the pedals, the Fanatec Elite CSLs do not. Unfortunately, that is because they're not connected via like a serial port or anything. Instead, they are a separate USB device. I would really like to see them fix that immediately. There's a lot of people that use separate USB devices for their controls, and I want to see that fixed. That would be nice. I also had to end up redoing all my controls because they got screwed up somehow. No bother. Let's start this thing up. There we go. She comes to life. And we are going to turn off the cockpit lights. Don't need those on. And close our doors. All right. So we need to go parking brake off. Turn our headlights, not brights, but headlights on for safety. And I believe we're ready to rock and roll. Let's do it. Nope. We got to put this thing into drive. That's what all we had left to do. That's all we had left. All right. Yes, yes, yes. I have missed this game, if you can't tell already. And I'm ready to get started. Make a left out of here. We'll follow the GPS. We don't stop here at this stop. We got to go all the way around to West Spoke is our first stop of the day. And let's see what all has been changed. I noticed that the force feedback is actually a little bit more prominent now in this version. I am noticing that. I also don't seem to have to use the retarder too much, from what I can tell. Our first stop, we'll do that. We'll set it to a retarder setting of 1. But for right now, it seems to be working out okay. A big thanks to all of you that have been supporting this series. I'm really happy to see you guys enjoying this. I know I absolutely love it. Man, the braking is so much better. We're not using the retarder at all, and I have really good control over that. That's really nice to see. Another thing with the new version. Oh yeah, we can hit speed bumps. We don't have anybody on board today, so screw it. It'll be a ba-boom. Just like that. We don't want to waste any more time than we have to here today. We have a long trip ahead of us. And try to watch our speed here. I'm going to try not to get near too close to the 50 mark. Be careful here. See, we get the little triangle, and I'm trying to learn what that means, but I think it's give way. It looks like it's a give way, because they seem to not want to stop whenever I come through this intersection. So we give way to the people in the intersection, I think. I could be extremely wrong there. I haven't played Euro Truck in a very long time. So the Euro signs are a bit much sometimes for me. But I am learning, damn it. I am learning. Had a pleasant flight back from Las Vegas into Orlando. I did do a direct flight both ways. I did a direct flight there, which was 4 hours and 45 minutes. But man, you wouldn't believe the storms that came through and just pretty much ruined our entire departure. So we were like an hour and 25 minutes getting out of Orlando behind schedule. But on the way back, everything was fine. Went off without a hitch. Hey, there's our other bus.
Next stop, Westspoke.
Westspoke. This is our first stop of the day. All right, people. Let's not waste any time. Big thanks to you, those of you that let me know there's a ding sound I gotta listen for people going by that don't pay.
I need a ticket.
But I don't hear it. I mean, I really don't hear it. Single type, regular. Got it.
Yeah, me neither. It blew my
mind. Got 1780. There you go. Duration, day type, regular, quantity one. Okay, so day regular. I was looking into that a little bit too much, I think. No problem. So that made a ding, but those other people didn't make a ding when they went by. So that's kind of hard to tell. We're not going to be able to check tickets too much today. We're probably going to do that at the very end. We've got a door blocked. You got to be kidding me. Alrighty. Who's blocking it? Hey, dude. Get in and sit down. Thank you. Appreciate it. Let's get on out of here. What's going on here? Oh, doors in the back. I was like, okay. And I did find out that apparently it is the law that they have to give way to the buses when they're indicating out of there. There's our other bus. Hey, hello. They're honking. They were flashing their lights at me saying hi. That was really cool. I've never seen that before.
Why is it so dark back here?
Why is it so dark back here? It's during the day, lady. Whoa, he's flashing his lights at me. Hello.
Luckily,
that's so
Sunday's
cool.
Coming.
Luckily, Sunday's coming. I'll get the lights for him in a minute. They're just going to complain about it the whole time. They're gonna be like, why are there lights back here in the middle of the day? Don't worry about it. That's why. Right on time. Passengers. There you go. And we'll do cashier lights. All right, can I have a ticket? Yes, you can. You want a single reg. Got it. And 780, not a problem.
Thanks.
No problem. Closing the doors early. Okay. Like we're ready to go? Yep, sounds like it to me. That truck's letting us out. Yes, he is. Got a little bit of road construction here. We'll be careful getting around that. Now we gotta head over to East Spoke. So the start of the Astra Express will end up going around a circle here a little bit, but that's just the nature of this. I really don't think I even need the retarder that much. Honestly, I might put it on one on the next stop. I keep forgetting to do it. But I don't think it really, really needs it. I'm also gonna refrain from hitting the horn too much. I don't want to annoy a lot of people. And I'm sorry for that, okay? I'm sorry for it. It was really cool to meet a lot of people that follow the channel at Flight Sim Expo. Really did enjoy that. We had a panel that was a content creation panel. And I was on there with myself. It was Squirrel. It was Cat Strader, Ty. Durka Durka Gaming, which is Brendan. Really, really enjoyed meeting him. I met him before, but I really enjoyed getting to know him this time. Sometimes, you know, you meet somebody, it's an acquaintance in passing, but it's another thing to just like actually hang out with him. So that was nice. And then Chewy94, he was on there, and Aerosim Gaming, he was there as well. It was a great panel. Enjoyed it. Coming to a stop here, and boom. If you guys want to see it, I'm sure it's on the internet somewheres. It's on the internet somewheres. Man, come on, man. I want to sell some week tickets here. We got to make some money. None of this crap. This is taking way too damn long. All right, let's do the retarder on this one. Set it to 1, and we're good. Closing that. Now, I have learned that if you depart too early, you might miss out on a person at the stop. I'm still pretty confused about that little timer on the bottom right, left there. Pretty confused on that. From what I can tell, we are behind by 20 something seconds here on our schedule. I gotcha. You want to get off the next stop? No problem. I hope I'll be able to catch up some sleep on the ride. You will. Hey, look at this. I'm going to start flashing them too. Blinking right at bus stop. Okay. Oh, maybe we're supposed to do that? What? What are you doing? You're scaring me. Get off the damn bus. See you. Take care. Bye-bye. We don't have time to check tickets today. Regular. Okay. Oh, a day. Regular. A little bit more money. Not what we're looking for, though. Not the big spending. Right. See, it doesn't make a sound when they walk by. It really doesn't. Oh, well. Okay. Time to go.
So many twists and turns.
That lady cracks me up, especially when she goes,
"Ooh, there's a ladybug on my knee."
That's my favorite line. Zellerman Research Center's next. All right, people. Let's get going here. I like this one's kind of stupid. Kind of dumb. I don't have a button mapped to my horn either. Come on, dude. Let's go. Flash my lights. Doesn't seem to do anything. I need to map a button to my horn. Oh, he went. Finally. He was a little timid there, but he finally went. So that hasn't been changed, as I can see. The AI still are quite scared to get through an intersection. Beep. And there's supposed to be a speed limiter available now. Aw, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely have to get a horn. I'm going to flash my lights out. Maybe he'll move. Yeah, let me do that. All right, got it. Got it. Got it working. Yeah, all that stuff got changed, so keep that in mind. Perfect parking. Too late. What? All right, we're going to try better than this. Bye-bye. Come on, people. Let's go. What do you want?
May I have a ticket, please?
Regular, yep. A week. Nice. All right, €2. Got it.
A ticket, please.
We've got... See, this is... It's different now, isn't it? Day rate...
Hey,
okay. Seems like there's
no
more
see.
Information now.
Hey there, long time no see.
Man, I've just not played the game in a while. That could be it. Do the notes work yet? I don't think they do. No, they don't. I thought that was supposed to be a thing on release day, too. Maybe my game just didn't update. I mean, that's possible. I'll never go by foot again. Riding a bus is so much fun. Yes, it is. All right, we are way behind now. No more screwing around.
Next stop, Astro Promenade.
But sometimes there's just nothing we can do about it when it comes to the traffic. You just got to live with it. You do. Push it right to the limit there. Might have to speed a little bit here. Hey, hello. Slowing down here. You kind of got to... We're starting to learn where the speed cameras are, so hopefully that will be in our favor, especially when we get going where we have to.
Astro Promenade.
Okay. Astro Promenade, we're here. Too late. Yeah, we know. We're trying to get back on it. The wind completely ruined my hair. Well, we didn't have anything down, so I don't know what you're talking about. Anybody there? Nope. Time to go. Let's roll. Not messing around.
Next stop, Grenice Square.
Grenice Square. All right. Oh, that's a speed camera up here on the right. Be careful here.
I hope I'll be able to catch some sleep along the way.
I think you will be. Able to do that. Yeah, that's a speed camera right there on the right. Nice try. Not today. Not gonna put up with it. Yeah, there's another one. Whoa, look at those wheels. What is that? No, they used to not do that before, so this is definitely something new. All right. Pull in here, and good. Yeah, I know we're late. We're trying to get back on schedule. Let's go, people. Let's go.
I need a ticket.
Yeah, of course you do. Day reg. Never fails. The 13, you jackass. Never fails.
Thank you.
What is this? I'm not a bank. Okay. All right, everybody is on board. Let's go. If people were late, they were late. Nothing we can do about it. Okay, make it right up here. Yeah, this is a little bit difficult to maintain the schedule like this right now. It's kind of difficult, not gonna lie. Doing everything we can here though. Those speed bumps. Make a left through this intersection. Oh, we already got some cars stopped. There's just nothing you can do about it, you know, when it comes to traffic. Although they look like they're getting better. So I don't know. I'm thinking this is the newest version of the game. It probably is. Probably just auto-updated and I didn't realize it. Can you catch that concert at the sawmill? Remember? That's a classic one they love to say. Yeah, see, they're calling it a blinking. We're getting too late. How did we get so far behind? Okay. Regular day. All right, I'm not a bank, dude.
Thanks.
Slowing us down today. Let's go, people. To your seats. What's that sound? Can someone hear it as well? Yeah, it's you talking. No one wants to hear it. Okay. All right, we can still try to get this train back on the tracks here, hopefully. We're gonna try, that's for sure. Oh yeah, I got a stupid speed bump coming up here. That's okay. I've just trained myself to look for these boxes. I think there's one up here on the right too. Hiding over there on the right, is there? Nope. I know there's one around here though. Yep, up here on the, no, maybe not. This one's a free-for-all, it looks like. Okay, I'll have to remember that. This part was fine with speed cameras.
Next stop, Media Center, Astra.
Okay. Come on with it, too late. This is just ridiculous. I don't think we're ever gonna be able to stay ahead. Single type, regular, all right. Single reg. We're not selling any good tickets here today. That's just not happening. All right, people. 4 minutes? What is going on? Okay, there we go. 50. The Siegwalden. That's going to be tough to hit. We're going to try, though. Just be careful here. This intersection's kind of dangerous. Okay, we're all right.
Tim's birthday party yesterday. We shouldn't have stayed.
Rip Tim. Tim's birthday party yesterday. Shouldn't have stayed. Tim's not my friend anyway. Trying to make up some time here. It's gonna get a little crazy here on the crazy bus because we're going to be avoiding potholes and stuff at these speeds. That's okay. Well, a little bit more traffic this time heading into Siegwalden. And we have the stop coming up here on the right, which we never have stopped at before, which is really cool that we added that. This one wasn't making any money. Siegwalden. Lido. All right. Come on, people, let's go. No wasting of time, please. Single type reg. All right, there we go. You're welcome. Everybody sit down. There you go. Van's letting us out. All right, let's try this again. Watch out for that pothole. There's another pothole there. We are driving like a crazy. That pothole there always gets you if you're not ready for it. These people are getting herded around like cattle today. I'm telling you that right now. Some people said in the comments that they didn't hear the rattling and shaking of the bus. And I agree, it needs to be a little heavier than it is currently. But it is there. We got around that pothole, no problem. See, getting a little bit better at the game here now. Not by too much, but we are. We're going to be late on every one of these.
A ticket, please.
Weak reg, yes. That's what I like to see. $12 for you. $12 for me. Marbles, 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 marbles. After a while, it stops sounding like a word. Marbles, 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 marbles. It doesn't. Still sounds like marbles to me. It will always be marbles to me, I tell ya. Make a ride here. My allergies have just been killing me. Just the change from the Las Vegas weather down here in Florida is so night and day. I've been getting like really bad nosebleeds from it. It sucks. Too late. Yeah, I mean, you're too late. I don't think it's possible to be on time on this one. Oh, shit. And somebody forgot something on the bus. Of course they did. Where's it at? This thing right here? What? No, 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 no. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's their stupid crap at? It wasn't the trash that they left, was it? Yep. No, it wasn't. I'm blind. There's too much to see. And somebody sat down and we're never gonna get it. Never gonna get it. Oh, it's right. Thank you. You're sitting on it, you jackass. Hey, dude. Hey. Come back here. Oh my god, he's doing the Thriller. All right. After midnight. Screw it. Let's go. They make our life difficult, don't they? These people in their stupid briefcases. I was like, I didn't see it anywhere because the lady was sitting on it.
Next stop, Oakville Central.
Okay, watch here. You got a speed camera. I don't know how far those speed cameras can actually see you, but now I'm going to go full speed. We have a pothole coming up. I know that. There it is. We're stopping at Oakville Center here. Hey, one of our buses is here running this route. That's cool. That's really cool. And he's leaving. And we are stopping. Way behind schedule now. Oh, thank you. Glad you liked the parking position. Being perfect. Alright, nobody else? Nope. We're not wasting any time today, I'm telling you that right now. Alright, we have a car here, but that's okay.
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right?
The old sawmill, right? Sure thing. They love that sawmill. They do. Yeah, see, there's just nothing we can do about... Come on, dude. This traffic. It's just, it's the nature of the beast. The route's behind schedule, and because of that. All right, Oak Street's next. It looks like our CNG bus, the Iveco, there is heading there right now. That's what I see. I don't know about you. Click, 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 click. Does that seem like the right amount of time for the relay and the flash? It seems like it's a little delayed. if you ask me. Sorry, we're behind schedule. We're gonna bully our way through some of these intersections today. Gonna have to. Who are we kidding? We always do that anyway. I have a feeling we're gonna get a speeding ticket today because one of them's gonna catch us out. We're gonna get caught out. We're right behind this Iveco today. This is pretty cool. Something different. And good timing too. Oh no, it's a Sitaro K. What am I talking about? It's the Sitaro. Too late. You're too late. Yeah, I don't know about you, but I hear no dings when those people walk by. None at all. Just one more day of work and then I'm off. The weekend's off, sounds like. Next must be nice. The old sawmill.
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right? Sure thing.
So this is the old sawmill. One they always talk about. This is it. You're hearing it first, folks. Keeping some speed, but watching out for this pothole. Oh. Wait, where's my bag? Oh, because he's stopping here. Pothole Central. We were at a low speed anyway, so it didn't matter. Come on, people. Oh, he was stopping, that's why. And it's not a very good place. There's no good platform here, so it blocks the whole street when you stop here at the old sawmill. But this is what we always hear him talking about. The good old sawmill. Right here, it'll work. I don't know how to turn my four ways on. I know some people have been wanting me to do that. I'm gonna have to learn, look into that. But for now, I don't care. Come on. Regular week. All right, sweet. I don't know. They changed something there, and it's really throwing me off today.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Anybody else? Nope. Block traffic enough here today. All right, people, let's rock and roll. We are behind schedule by so much.
Next stop, River Promenade.
Hopefully we make some revenue off of this. Not holding my breath. Ready for these potholes to pop up out of nowhere. Oh, there's one right there. We gotta go straight ahead through here. Don't think there's a speed thing in here either. Doesn't look like it. We're able to maintain some decent speed. Hey, there's the other bus. Saying hello to him. The old sawmill? The man, those. You just sleep and walking their way through it. Why do you keep going to the sawmill then if it sucks? You know? One would think that. Hey, dude, come on. It's green. It's green, you shit. Go. Killing me with that. How'd I end up here? You got on the bus, man. I don't know what to tell you. I don't see any speed cameras through here, so we're just gonna haul the mail through here. River Promenade.
Next stop, River Promenade.
Crazy to think we made it this far on this side of the map already. I can't wait to unlock the rest of it. I don't know what happened that got us so far behind in this one, but it really did. I know no one wanted to stop here, but we still have to stop anyway. It's just part of the show. Am I even on the right bus?
Next stop, Workers' Alley.
Workers' Alley. They love it. Let me tell you, they just absolutely love it. Jumped a red line. What? No, I didn't. Go to hell. Barely went over that line there. Jumped a red light. Okay. Whatever you say. Workers' Alley. So everybody can go to work. How about that? Here we go. Thank you for using the express today. I'm sorry we're late. We're behind schedule. Tell your bosses I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do about it. All right, lady, where are you going?
I need a single senior. I need two of them for me and my husband.
Oh, Lord. Another one. There we go. And 820. Boop. And 20. There you go. No problem. Let's go, guys. Sit down, please. Sit down. Shut up. Don't make any sounds. There we go. We're out of here. Get all the way over to the left here. Don't want to jump a red light now. Let's be careful here. Jump a red light. Can't see the light. Oh, there it is over there now. I'm going to go by that one over there because I can barely see this one. And then I think we still have to yield to the cars that are oncoming, it sounds like. Yeah, we got the green now. But we have to yield. But we're just going to bully our way out there because... Well, no, they're going to give us... Give way. Okay, fantastic. That was really nice of them. Well, that's cool. That sculpture on the right there. It's really nice. Now, there's not any speed cameras around here, so we can actually kind of hurry our way through here. Okay. Now it's a bigger fan than me of Winter of Passion. So have we figured out if it's Winter of Passion is Game of Thrones or if it's a soap opera? I haven't figured it out yet, but I think it's one of the two. It's gonna honk. Just a little bit. Hey, woke him up. That's all that mattered. Just had to do a little quick beep beep and it was good to go. Toot toot. Yeah, beep beep. Used indicator correctly. Well, I would sure hope so. 6 minutes behind schedule. This is ridiculous. This is impossible. The Astra Express. This is our first time driving it now. But it seems like we just shot ourselves in the foot here. Weak reg one. Got it. €2. Hello. Duration day type student. Okay. That's one. No problem. Sit down. Shut up. Let's go. The door seems to be blocked. Of course it is. Hey, move your ass. Give me... 4 chicken McNuggets. All right, that's good to go. Close the door now. We're out of here. As fast as we got there, we're out of there.
Next stop, Rail Builders Ridge.
Rail Builders Ridge? Hell yeah.
Did you catch the concert last night?
Now here we go. They really hate the band of the old sawmill. I don't know why they keep going back if they suck. That's horrible. What the shit are you doing besides trying to get yourself killed? Oh, wait. This is a one-way street? No, it definitely is not. Guy's an asshole. Good God, man. That was ridiculous. Pothole there. We'll avoid that. Oh, come on. We hit it anyway? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. The Astra Express is a failure. It's a failure. One ticket, day reg one.
Thanks.
No problem.
I have a ticket, please.
Weak reg, yes, you can, of course. Not a problem.
I need a ticket.
Okay, single type reg. Here we go with this again. Bank teller all of a sudden. Okay, let's go, people. HDS. Got a package, people. Got a package, people. Sports announcer there. All right. Don't hit that pothole. It, you know, just barely over the speed limit. They don't like it. Okay, I'll make around this way so we don't hit those cars. That'll work for me. Well, you know, I mean, honestly, out of this entire trip, it's been pretty good so far. We've been doing all right other than the time. The time is against us. But we are making up on some time here just by a little bit. Really trying here. It's just... I don't think the game wants us to do this route. It seems like it doesn't it? Seems like it doesn't it? I'll say that fast. Oh, come on, bud. Come on. No, now we're screwed. Nope, he went. just horrible. I haven't heard them talk about the ladybug on the... Hey, what's up? Our fellow bus running around, making us some money. Watch out for that pothole. We got a little bit of this nonsense here. Ooh, I got slowed it right down on it there. All right, he's going to rock and roll out of there. We're going to follow suit. They're slowing down. We're good. No messing around. No clowning around. We're getting the left lane because we got to go straight here. And hopefully, just hopefully... Ooh, speed camera. Oh, that thing would have gotten us for sure. I know there's another one up here on the right, too. Let's keep an eye out for it. Because I am not slowing down unless I have to. All right, now we're making some speed. Puddle. Ooh, so good. So close. So sad. It's true. Do I help them? Yes, I do. Poor unfortunate souls. That's what this route is should be called. Poor unfortunate souls. It's sad, but true. All right. I'm gonna cook some speed through here. I don't see a stupid thing, but man, we got that frame in the way in case. All right, we're good. We're still 5 minutes behind. This is an impossible route. Nutrivore Research Labs. What the hell are they doing here? You guys making Nutri-Grain bars or something? I'll never get to my appointment on time. Well, don't ride the bus then, student. And I'm just kidding. You're welcome. Let's go, people. Everybody good? Yep, everybody's good.
Next stop, Corn Street Agriculture Center.
It's like we should have just, well, I mean, what really put us behind schedule was getting that guy's briefcase, but we were already way behind as it was. So that didn't help anything. Not this one, it's the next one. Hit the brakes up here, people. Come on. Yeah, we're stuck in traffic. That's been killing us too, the traffic has. And the clock just ticks. There's nothing you can do. I mean, the honking does work. It does move them through the intersection a little bit. So you do have to do it once in a while. I'm so tired. I went up to the sawmill and got absolutely hammered. Hammered and slammered. Okay, yeah, this is a little bit. That's because it is, my friend. The guy believes in the Matrix. Yeah, we're gonna be way behind schedule now because of these dummies. I mean, granted, that they're just doing what they're supposed to do, which is give way, and we're not. We're just like, nope, we got a place to be. We gotta go. Oh, God, quit talking about the sawmill. It's like they went from talking about cats all the time to the sawmill.
Next stop, Corn Street.
Corn Street. This is a good one. All right. Stop right here. I'll never get to my appointment on time. Well, then go to hell. All right, they're good. Everybody off the bus. Come on. Of course you do. Single type student. That's not how we're making our money today, is it? Nope, because you get that discount.
Thank you.
Jack wagon. Bus is up. No longer kneeling. Off to the hay scales.
Next stop, hay scale.
Swinging this thing around like crazy. Trying to get back on schedule. Person in the crosswalk. Do not hit him. Don't even come close to it. That would just end our day. I'll tell you that right now. There's a pothole, but that's alright. We were slow enough, it wasn't a problem. Make a left here. And are you gonna let us go? Yeah, no. Yes. Okay, sweet. Used the indicator correctly. Whoa, that dude was just in slow motion. Slow motion from me. All right, hay scales. Over here.
Hay scales.
Hay scales, get it?
Perfect parking.
Oh, thanks. Appreciate you letting me know how much you loved my parking.
See ya.
Okay, okay. On the bus, everybody. Come on now. Now we're going to get a little bit of New York accent going on here. No, I didn't see it in the episode. All right, we're going to go up here. I know there's a speed camera around here because I've gotten nicked by it in the past. It hides very well, too. It's a well-hidden one. Maybe not. Maybe it wasn't in this spot. Oh, it's on the other side I'm thinking of. Down by the industry zone. We're in an ag. Agriculture spot. Sugar mill, gang. Hip hop, hibbity hip hip hobby, you don't stop a rocket to the bang bang boogie. Let's go. Jump from the boogie to bee. What have you went over a friend's house to eat and the food just ain't no good? Cigarette. I check it out when I imp the dimp. The ladies pimp. The women fight for my delight because I'm grandmaster with the 3MZs. If you don't know the Sugar Hill Gang and you don't know Rapper's Delight, you're missing out on a great piece of music in our history. Let's go. This thing lollygags getting up to speed. No pothole. I know there's a speed rider up here on the right, but I think we have time till we see it. Looking out for it here. Yep, it's up here on the right. There it is. Slow down. And a pothole. Make this all sorts of fun. Haha, not getting me today, my friend. Not getting me today. Oh, you are an idiot. The one trying to pass us on the left, you moron. That chicken just crossed the road. He's gonna get in an accident. Oh, you idiot. That's not my fault. He's a fucking moron. Unbelievable. That just royally screwed our entire trip. Well, hitting this person would do it. Yeah, looking at me. Yeah, I'm not trying to get somewhere, am I? Come on, dude. Go, khakis. Walking like you just took a crap in your pants. We go down this way then. God, that really blows. I was gonna give him room, but he was just like doing some stupid stuff. And then we get nicked for it. That's some bullshit. Yeah, Blizzard of Love is still going strong. Bye. Love you. See ya. Who's coming on now? You? I need a ticket.
Have a ticket, please.
Week? Yes, you can. Sell them to Weeks. We got to pay for that damage that we clearly caused. Being facetious here. Sit down back there. What are you doing? You getting off? Okay. Got on the bus in the back. That's right. We're going to do a ticket. Chicken test? A ticket test when we get to the final drop.
Booze Corp
Warehouses.
Wait, where's my bag? I forgot it because I'm an idiot. Only morons seem to ride this bus. Saying that right now. Got a pothole right there. That's okay, though. We're going to go over like 5 miles an hour. He's going to honk. Just do it once. I know it drives people nuts. It's a mechanic of the game, so there's not really anything we can really do about it. I know it sounds annoying and stupid, but it works, as you can see. No, come on, mom. What is that van up there doing besides being a moron? I'm going to do it one more time just to try to get this moving. Nope, we're not going to get the train moving. It's pretty much screwed. It's screwed.
I can't.
The Astro Express, see, it even puts your name. Like, whenever you customize it, that is really cool how it does that. I did not realize that. That's really cool, man. Really cool indeed. Oh, I did it. No, I always do this. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just not gonna do this. Oh, I always do. I get sidetracked because I looked outside and then I start making that right turn thinking it's there, but it's not this one. Thank you. You're gonna let me in. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I don't think I can.
Sunday's coming.
Oh, so close. What? Okay, it doesn't like that curb for whatever reason. We're not putting up with that today. Nope. We're going around that crap. I was not going down there to that roundabout. I do that every time down here on this route. I don't know what it is about my brain in that roundabout, but it just wants to always go there. I was like, nope, we're not doing it today. All right. Boom.
Wow, perfect parking.
Oh, thank you, but we're late, so it doesn't matter, right?
I'm so hungry. You're blocking the door.
Oh, get the hell out of the way. Hey. Okay, they moved.
I think I'll need several tickets.
Several tickets. Okay, single, senior, times two. All right. You got it. No problem. Let's go. Come on, people. All right. Water treatment plant's up next on the list.
Water treatment plant.
Come a little slow. Back full power. I'm racing a stock car here. Water treatment plant.
Next stop, water treatment plant.
Yep. And the next one will be our last stop of the day. Come on, come on. Go. Shouldn't have stayed. Rip Tim every time. Okay, ma'am. What do you want? Okay, you're just getting on. Okay, good. Let's go. The struggle is real for a bus driver. Oh, this one's got me in the past right here on the right. Because it looks like a little telephone booth or something like that, but it's not. It's a speed camera. I think that's the only one that is in this area. Come on, dude. Come on. Doesn't seem to make a difference to them. They're just on their own schedule. We're 8 minutes behind now. But we shouldn't be getting penalized. Like, they need to be a little bit more, you know, lenient with this. We shouldn't get penalized for being in normal traffic. It's not even like it's bad traffic. It's just normal traffic. It's like the schedules are just way too... it just seems like you just cannot get it done in time. They don't give you enough time to complete it. And then you just get, you know, attacked on... Oh, there's a speed camera right here. Careful.
I can't wait for the weekend to begin.
Oh, I hear you. Wait for that weekend to begin. Welcome to the harbor. The harbor zone.
Next stop.
Get the zone.
Distribution center. Last stop.
Last stop of the day.
The bus.
Yep. So you know what that means? We do a ticket check, everybody. What? You can't? Because you're standing? You sons of bitches. You sons of bitches. Well. No, shut up. Hurry up. We're late. Get off my bus. Bye. Oh, they dropped garbage during the drive. We should clean it up because they're absolute animals. They're pigs. Anything else? Nope. Some jerks, man. They are some jerks. I'll tell you that right now. Number 9. Bus 9. Doesn't lean anymore. And the Astro Express has come to a rest. We're not going to drive it back to the... Well, actually, we probably should drive it back just because. I'm thinking we probably should drive it back just to make some more money. Or XP or whatever, you know? So let's do it. Let's go back to the depot. Parking brake off. And we go. So all in all, not too terrible. For as long as of a trip that was. Oh, check this out. We have some Road construction here on the right. We gotta get around. And the depots disappear on the left, so... Yeah, I mean, there's some still things... Still some things. There's still some things, is what I mean to say. That need to be polished. I would like to see this schedule, like, you know, a little bit more easier on us. It's pretty cutthroat, honestly. Especially that long of a trip. The AI passing you, and then when they hit you, it's your fault automatically, so you get fined for it. Things like that. Somebody dropped garbage during the drive. You should clean it up. Is there more? We'll find out when we get back to the bus depot, but man. I really don't know. But this is a long trip. And I knew it would be. But hopefully we make some decent money on it. I'm going to keep, like I said, grinding away. Probably on stream or something. Oh, you... Gotta be kidding me. It'll be on stream, so... You won't have to worry about that. And then next time, we'll hopefully have enough money saved up to get a bendy bus. That'd be fun. That'd be cool. So expect that coming out next time. But again, thank you so much for all the support and the love for this series. I've been enjoying it. I really have. The nuances of the game, regardless, it's a lot of fun. Boy, make it left out of here. I'm trying to make it left onto the out of the rock road. In St. Louis. I'm going after this green car. You can hit me if you want. I don't care. Kind of over that. Somebody grabbed up, dropped garbage. We'll find out if that's the case. I'm about to check it out here in a second here. Hold on. Wait for that. Okay. Gonna make sure it's nice and clear. Yeah, they still want me to do this garbage thing. Let's just test. Let's check the bus. Make sure somebody didn't leave more garbage behind. No, we got all of it. Oh, there it was right there. Got it. Got it right there. The colors of that text, you have to admit, they do blend quite a bit. Fill that. Open that. Out we go. Onboard the bus. Drive finished. All right. Here we go. 23 times too late at bus stops. Cash flow. Jump red light. Turn 50. There's the collision. Bull. Hey, 31 though. 31,000 euro. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Okay. Bus stops. Yeah, get more people there. Can level them up by servicing them, and that's what we're doing. Only a 3-star rating on Uber. How about that? So we're at 91,000 euro right now in the bank. 46,569. We had the other guys. Here's the other prominent income from them. Ads. We need to start putting some ads on the buses. We really do. And to do that in the bus garage, we can go to customize, and then you can go to the ads. So on the decals, not that. It's under skins, I believe. No. Custom ads. There it is. And then you have ads here, which we only have Waznita, but you get paid for them. So you get revenue from it. So we're going to have to apply this to our buses here on out. I mean, we're going to have to sell out to make some money. Like, that's just how it works. Same thing for you. Waznitsa. That's what it is. Waznitsa. Apply that, and then we've got the MAN, same thing for you. You get Waznitsa as well, because as ridiculous as it looks, it's just how we have to roll. And we go to customize, no, not you, and discard those changes. The urban way, same thing for you. All right. And I'm hoping eventually to have my own skin. Plan on doing that. And here's our other Sitar. Okay, so let's go ahead and do that to you as well. All right, apply that. And okay. My buses should be good now. They should all have Waznitsa on the side of it to make some extra revenue. So There you have it, guys. That's going to do it for this episode of Bus Simulator 18. Go out there and get the game if this is something that you've been enjoying. Like I said, I am not getting paid by them to play it or anything like that. And I have no reason to sell it to you other than I just genuinely have a lot of fun. And the multiplayer aspect is really good as well. Anywho, let me know in the comments what you think. I'll see you next time. Take care.